wonder what was going through Custer's mind when he realized he led his men into a slaughter.
Sorry, Custer was a pussy.